The tenth weapon is life staff. Life staff is divided in two different specializations, healing and protector. The first spec, healing, is the main healing spec in the game and has three active skills, and each active skill has at least one chain passive skill linked to it. The first active skill is called Divine Embrace. This skill heals the target for 150% weapon damage. The first chain passive skill linked is Privilege, the second chain passive skill is Shared Struggle, and the third chain passive skill is Rebound. The second active skill is called Sacred Ground. This ability creates an area on the ground that lasts for 15 seconds and heals 20% weapon damage every second. The first chain passive skill linked is Holy Ground, and the second chain passive skill is Blessed. The third active skill is called Splash of Light. With this skill, you and all group members within 100 meters are healed for 50% weapon damage. The first chain passive skill linked is Shared Recovery, and the second chain passive skill is Purify. The other passive skills in this specialization are Absolved, Mending Touch, Blissful Touch, Desperate Speed, Revitalize, Enchanted Justice, Sacred Protection, Intensify, and the passive ultimate Divine Blessing. The second spec, Protector, has three active skills, and each active skill has at least one chain passive skill linked to it. The first active skill is called Orb of Protection. This skill shoots out a light projectile that grants 15% fortify for 20 seconds, heals an ally for 10% weapon damage, and deals 146% weapon damage when it hits an enemy. The first chain passive skill linked is Protector's Blessing, the second chain passive skill is Shared Protection, and the third chain passive skill is Aegis. The second active skill is called Beacon. With Beacon, you shoot out a light projectile that deals 146% weapon damage to enemies, attaches to its target, and heals all nearby allies for 20% weapon damage each second for 10 seconds. The first chain passive skill linked is Infused Light, the second chain passive skill is Radiance Blessing, and the third chain passive skill is Speed of Light. The third active skill is called Light's Embrace. This skill heals a target for 100% weapon damage, plus 30% more for each buff on that target. The first chain passive skill linked is Inspire, the second chain passive skill is Connection, and the chain passive ultimate skill is Magnify. The other passive skills in this specialization are Bend Light, Defensive Light, Protector's Touch, Protector's Strength, Balance, Spirits United, and Glowing Focus. The main attribute for Life Staff is Focus.